So hello and welcome guys, this is Ashutosh your host and I welcome you all in this new video tutorial session of electrical machines in the new segment of concept of the day. And guys, we are talking about today's question is basically about induction motor, three phase induction motor. So we will see what is the question, we will see the question directly. And the question of the day is, what are the differences between squirrel cage rotor and slip ring rotor or wound rotor? तो गाइस आज हम देखने वाले हैं कि स्क्वायरल केज रोटर, इंडक्शन मोटर का रोटर और स्लिप रिंग रोटर या वाउंड रोटर में क्या डिफरेंस है, व्हाट आर द डिफरेंसेस. सो बेसिकली व्हाट हैपेंस गाइस, एन इंडक्शन मोटर और एसिंक्रोनस मोटर इज एन इलेक्ट्रिक मोटर, दैट इज एसी इलेक्ट्रिक मोटर एंड विच रन्स ऑन वेदर सिंगल फेज, आइदर सिंगल फेज सप्लाई और थ्री फेज सप्लाई. So basically, we are talking about three-phase induction motor. Okay, it is run on three-phase supply. And guys, what happens? And the principle of operation of induction motor is based upon Faraday's law of electromagnetic induction. It is also called generalized transformer. You know, you must have studied in your theory classes. So what happens, guys? Three-phase squirrel cage induction motors are widely used as industrial drives because they are self-starting, reliable and economical. So we are discussing this question, what are the differences between squirrel cage rotor and slip ring rotor. Okay, so here you can see in the diagram, you can clearly see at the left side, this is the construction diagram of a squirrel cage induction motor. Okay, you can see over here squirrel cage induction, and this is the rotor, squirrel cage type rotor, it is shown here. And at the right side you can see the diagram, construction diagram of slip ring or wound induction motor. Okay, so basically which type of rotor is connected, the name of the induction motor is based upon that type of rotor. Okay, like if squirrel cage rotor is used in this type of motor, so this motor will be called squirrel cage, three phase squirrel cage induction motor. Guys, agar squirrel cage rotor isme istemal kiya gaya hai to iska naam pad jayega squirrel cage induction motor. Aur guys, jaisa ki aap dekh sakte hain yahan par slip ring rotor agar istemal mein laya jata hai तो इसका नाम पड़ जाएगा थ्री फेज स्लिप रिंग और वाउंड रोटर इंडक्शन मोटर. तो आप यहां पर देख सकते हैं दोनों मोटर्स यहां पर दिखाई गई हैं. यू कैन क्लियरली सी द बोथ टाइप ऑफ मोटर्स. सो बेसिकली वी विल डिस्कस द डिफरेंसेस, व्हाट आर द डिफरेंसेस. एंड दिस इज द सेकेंड डायग्राम, यू कैन सी ओवर हियर, दिस इज द स्क्वायरल केज रोटर. ये आप देख सकते हैं यहाँ पर, दिस इज द स्क्वायरल केज रोटर वेयर सॉलिड कॉपर कंडक्टर्स आर यूज, दीज आर रोटर बार्स एंड दीज आर स्लाइटली स्क्यूड एंड दीज आर द एंड रिंग्स. ओके, थ्रू दिस एंड रिंग इट इज शॉर्ट सर्किटेड एट द बोथ द एंड्स एंड यू कैन क्लियरली सी दिस इज द रोटर, स्क्वायरल केज रोटर एंड दिस इज स्लिप रिंग रोटर. यू कैन क्लियरली सी दीज थ्री स्लिप रिंग्स. Okay, these are the slip rings 1, 2 and 3. This is 1, 2 and 3. Also here in this diagram you can see three slip rings and these are made of bronze metal. Bronze metal ka ye bana hota hai aur ye shaft par hi mounted hota hai guys and insulated bhi hota hai. These slip rings are made of bronze metal and these are mounted on the shaft. This is the shaft. You can clearly see this is the shaft and on this shaft these slip rings are mounted and brushes are always in contact with the slip rings. These are the brushes, three brushes made of carbon. You can see here, this is the diagram and through this circuit, brush and slip ring, external resistances are connected. Okay, in this type of motor, these are the external resistance, variable resistance you can see over here are connected in the rotor circuit. Okay, so this is the diagram. We can see later the differences. So, and this is also, you can see same diagram, squirrel cage induction and slip ring induction. And what happens, guys, basically the stator structure of any three phase induction motor is similar to a three phase synchronous motor. You can see over here, this is the stator structure shown over here, and here three phase supply is provided, and this is called stator armature winding. These are the stator armature winding. You can see at the left sides there are various number of slots in the inner periphery of stator. Okay, you can see, and these are connected whether star or either star or delta connected windings. So guys, we are talking about the differences. So the question is, this is the first difference. You can see over here, यहाँ पर आप देख सकते हैं guys, the difference between squirrel cage rotor and slip ring rotor. So what is the difference? The construction is simpler and running performance is better. देखिए यहाँ पर ये squirrel cage rotor है, जो कि बहुत ही simple होता है design में. It is very simple in design and running performance is better. This is very important feature. Also, it requires less repairing, less maintenance. Always it is a robust construction and it has less cost. As you can see over here, इसकी कीमत कम होती है और इसका repairing and maintenance बहुत ही कम होता है guys. But whereas in slip ring rotor you can see the construction is typical. As you can see over here, इसके shaft पर slip rings लगी होती है. There are three slip rings mounted on the shaft, also insulated on the shaft, and three brushes are connected with these three slip rings, and through these brushes three external resistances are connected, and these are provided to the rotor circuit. So guys, this is a very typical circuit. एक typical circuit होता है जो कि complex होता है, और इसीलिए इसका running performance is poor guys. इसका रनिंग परफॉर्मेंस पुअर होता है, खराब पाया जाता है, और इसको रिपेयरिंग एंड मेंटेनेंस भी ज्यादा इसकी लगती है. इट रिक्वायर्स मोर रिपेयरिंग एंड मेंटेनेंस, एंड आल्सो इट इज हैविंग हायर कॉस्ट. यह अधिक कीमत की आती है. सो गाइस, बेसिकली स्क्वेरल केज टाइप का जो रोटर है और इस प्रकार की जो मोटर है वो 99% जगह पर यूज होती है. दिस काइंड ऑफ and this type of squirrel cage motor is used in 99% of places, and only 1 or 2% places slip ring induction motor is used. Or where it is used, where high starting torque is required, we will talk later guys. So aap dekhte hain agla difference. So this is the next difference guys. It has solid rotor bars or conductors. आप यहां पर देख सकते हैं, these are the solid rotor bars. You can see this is copper bars. Okay, it is shown by arrowhead. These are the solid copper bars. Okay, there are various number of slots in the revolving rotor, and it is composed of punched laminations. Also it has punched laminations. इसके अंदर जो है वो laminations किए जाते हैं, और stacked to create a series of rotor slots, and there are various numbers of slots are there and providing space for the rotor winding. Okay, and what basically happens guys, यहाँ पर जो solid copper का इस्तेमाल किया जाता है, कोई भी copper wire is not used. No copper wire is used in this type of winding. So this is called squirrel cage winding because it looks like the cage of a squirrel. क्योंकि यह गिलहरी के पिंजरे के जैसा दिखता है, और इसीलिए guys इसको squirrel cage rotor कहा जाता है. फिर देखिए जो solid copper bars हैं, इनको दोनों तरफ से short circuit कर दिया जाता है. Okay, by with the help of end rings made of aluminium, it is kept short circuited at both the ends. दोनों तरफ से इसको short circuit कर दिया जाएगा, and no external connections are made in this rotor circuit. और ये स्लाइटली स्क्यूड होगा क्योंकि मैग्नेटिक लॉकिंग से बचाने के लिए, टू अवॉइड मैग्नेटिक लॉकिंग, इट इज ऑलवेज स्लाइटली स्क्यूड, इसको तिरछा रखा जाता है, इसको शाफ्ट के पैरेलल नहीं रखा जाता गाइस। जबकि आप देख सकते हैं यहाँ पर स्लिप रिंग रोटर में इट हैज थ्री फेज स्टार एंड डेल्टा कनेक्टेड कॉपर वाइंडिंग्स, और जैसा कि स्टेटर वाइंडिंग्स होती है, सो रोटर वाइंडिंग्स आर स्टार, वेदर आर स्टार और डेल्टा, सो द रोटर वाइंडिंग इट कुड बी स्टार कनेक्टेड और डेल्टा कनेक्टेड गाइस, एंड इट इज द सेम वाइंडिंग done on the stator armature of induction motor. So you can see over here, these are the three star connected winding, these are the three phases, this is the star connected winding, this is R phase, Y phase and B phase, this is the neutral connected at common point, and one of each phases are connected to these slip rings. You can see these are the slip rings, and each of the connection from these three phases are connected to the slip rings, and through these slip rings brushes are connected, and through brushes external resistances tensors can be provided to the rotor circuit in order to improve the torque, starting torque of induction motor. So guys, यहाँ पर आप देख सकते हैं ये three phase rotor armature winding है जो star connected दिखाई गई है, और यहां पर हर एक फेस का कनेक्शन किया गया है स्लिप रिंग्स के से कनेक्ट हुआ है, और वह ब्रश के साथ कनेक्टेड है, और ब्रशेस के थ्रू दीस एक्सटर्नल रेजिस्टेंसेस आर प्रोवाइडेड, जो आप स्टार्टिंग के टाइम पर लगाते हैं स्टार्टिंग टॉर्क को इंप्रूव करने के लिए. सो दिस इज द वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फीचर. सो गाइज, द नेक्स्ट डिफरेंस इज इट हैज पुअर स्टार्टिंग टॉर्क, एज यू कैन सी ओवर हियर. स्क्वायरल केज रोटर जो होता है या स्क्वायरल केज मोटर का स्टार्टिंग टॉर्क पुअर होगा. गाइस, यू कैन सी द टॉर्क फॉर्मूला ऑफ इंडक्शन मोटर, यहां से आप देख सकते हैं, दिस इज द टॉर्क ऑफ इंडक्शन मोटर एंड डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू ई टू स्क्वेयर इंटू स्लिप इंटू रोटर रेजिस्टेंस अपॉन आर टू स्क्वेयर प्लस एस इंटू एक्स टू द होल स्क्वेयर न्यूटन मीटर. सो स्टार्टिंग टॉर्क इज ऑलवेज प्रोपोर्शनल टू रोटर रेजिस्टेंस. This is the rotor resistance, you can clearly see. So starting torque squirrel cage motor का वो fix होता है. This is decided at manufacturing time, and इसमें इसके shaft पर कोई भी external circuit नहीं होता, कोई भी ऐसा arrangement नहीं है. There is no such arrangement of providing extra resistance to the rotor circuit, and we can increase the starting torque. There is no provision, guys. So that is why the starting torque is poor. Okay, and this is decided at the manufacturing time. Hum iska starting torque badha sakte hain iski design improve karke. We can improve the design. So this is a single cage winding. So by using double cage rotor or deep bar cage rotor, we can definitely improve the starting torque of this type of motor. But here you can see, in slip ring case, it has higher starting torque. This is very much important difference. And as you can see, there are three slip rings. This is the main slip ring rotor. You can see the diagram. Okay, this is also the diagram of slip ring rotor. And here you can see these three slip rings and brushes. So through these slip rings and brushes, you can provide extra resistances. There is a provision in this type of motor for providing extra resistance in the rotor circuit, और जिससे आप starting torque बढ़ा सकते हैं, क्योंकि starting torque जो होता है guys, starting torque is directly proportional to rotor resistance. You can see the formula, because starting torque जो है वो rotor resistance R2 के proportional है, समानुपाती है. तो अगर आप rotor के resistance को ज्यादा रख पाते हैं एट द टाइम ऑफ स्टार्टिंग, इफ यू कैन कीप दिस रोटर रेजिस्टेंस हायर, सो द स्टार्टिंग टॉर्क विल बी हायर एट द टाइम ऑफ स्टार्टिंग. सो गाइस, दिस मोटर इज हैविंग सच काइंड ऑफ अरेंजमेंट जिससे इसका स्टार्टिंग टॉर्क हायर होता है. तो दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट डिफरेंस. सो वी विल मूव टूवर्ड्स द नेक्स्ट डिफरेंस, एंड गाइस, दिस इज द नेक्स्ट डिफरेंस. यू कैन सी ओवर हियर, Squirrel cage rotor takes large current at the time of starting, about 5 to 6 times of full load current. Guys, squirrel cage rotor का rotor resistance कम होता है और जो कि आप बढ़ा नहीं सकते, इसलिए और also 3 phase induction motor requires large magnetizing current, large amount of magnetizing current in order to set up the flux. तो इसको magnetizing flux बनाने के लिए बहुत अधिक current चाहिए, जिसको हम magnetizing current कहते हैं guys. और इसलिए क्योंकि इसको एयर गैप में फ्लक्स चाहिए रहता है, इट रिक्वायर्स टू सेट अप मैग्नेटिक फ्लक्स इन द एयर गैप, दैट इज व्हाई इट रिक्वायर्स लार्ज मैग्नेटाइजिंग करंट. सो इसकी जो करंट आती है इस प्रकार की जो रोटर में, वह आती है फुल लोड करंट की 5 to 6 टाइम्स. यू कैन सी ओवर हियर, मैंने यहां पर बताया हुआ है एक फॉर्मूला. देखिए आप फुल लोड करंट कैसे अप्रोक्सीमेटली कैलकुलेट कर सकते हैं. You can calculate the full load current value. Actually, क्या करना पड़ता है guys? You have to multiply the HP rating of motor into 1.5. जो भी HP rating होगी, जैसे कि motor की rating अगर 10 HP है, if motor's rating is of 10 HP, 10 horsepower, so you can multiply 1.5 with this. Okay, this is the approximate value. So 1.5 times of 10 HP rating motor, it becomes 15 ampere current. So full load current जो होगी वो 15 ampere बन जाएगी. अब आपको starting current चाहिए guys. So you have to multiply this full load current with 5 to 6. Okay, because it draws large amount of current at the time of starting. So multiply this full load current, which is 15 ampere in this case, so it becomes 15 into 5 dash 15 into 6. So guys, it becomes from 75 ampere up to 90 ampere. So this is very large amount of current, starting current. Okay, this is the starting current and the earlier was the full load current. So starting current aap calculate kar sakte hain 75 ampere se 90 ampere किसी भी 10 HP मोटर के लिए. सो इसमें बहुत ही अधिक करंट ड्रॉ करता है ये, क्योंकि इसका रेजिस्टेंस कम होता है रोटर का और इसमें लार्ज मैग्नेटाइजिंग करंट की आवश्यकता पड़ती है. बट गाइस व्हाट हैपेंस इन दिस केस फॉर स्लिप रिंग रोटर, इट टेक्स लेस करंट एट द टाइम ऑफ स्टार्टिंग, अबाउट 2 to 3 टाइम्स ऑफ फुल लोड करंट. इसमें भी मैग्नेटाइजिंग करंट चाहिए, इट आल्सो रिक्वायर्स लार्ज मैग्नेटाइजिंग करंट, बट लेस कंपेयर टू स्क्वायरल केज रोटर. इससे कम चाहिए, स्क्वायरल केज रोटर से कम इसमें करंट चाहिए गाइस. सो यहां पर आपको क्या करना पड़ेगा, अगर 10 HP का रेटिंग का मोटर है तो उसको 1.5 से मल्टीप्लाई कीजिए. ओके, जस्ट मल्टीप्लाई 1.5 इनटू 10 HP, देन इट बिकम्स 15 एंपियर व्हिच इज I full load current, and if you require, if you need IST starting current, so multiply here 2 to 3 times of full load current. So it becomes 15 into 2 dash 15 into 3. So यहाँ पर current की value जो होगी वो 30 ampere up to 45 ampere, जो कि that is very less compared to this case, squirrel cage case. You can see over here. So यहाँ पर क्या होता है guys? What happens here? Here extra resistances are provided to the rotor circuit through these slip and brushes. You can see over here in this diagram. आप यहाँ पर देख सकते हैं, कोई सा भी diagram आप देख सकते हैं, जहाँ पर extra resistances, rotor resistances provide किया जाता है, जो कि current को कम करता है. And that is why the starting current reduces because of these extra resistances provided in the rotor circuit. This is the very basic fundamental guys. And then you can see the next difference. What is the next difference? It is written over here. यहाँ पर आप देख सकते हैं guys, the squirrel cage case, it has poor power factor and the value of power factor is from 0.7 up to 0.8 lagging. So what happens guys, because of this factor, it draws large amount of current, approximately equal to 5 to 6 times of full load current, and that is why this reduces and this makes the power factor poorer, and that is why the value lies between 0.7 lagging to 0.8 lagging, and that is why, because it requires large magnetizing current to set up the flux, and that is why power factor becomes poorer. But also guys, it has no provision of providing extra resistance to the rotor circuit, and this is the second reason. But here, as you can see in this slip ring rotor, it has better power factor from 0.8 to 0.9 lagging. So what happens here, extra resistances are connected to the rotor circuit through these brushes and slip rings. So the rotor resistances is added, and therefore the amount of large current at the stator reduces, and therefore power factor becomes better. So the power factor of this type of motor is better compared to squirrel cage motor. So the value is 0.8 to 0.9 lagging. Okay. The next difference, we already discussed this, it has no external connection, the rotor to make starting torque higher. Yahan par guys, koi bhi aisa arrangement ya provision nahi hota hai ki aap iska starting torque improve kar sakein at the time of starting. Okay, there is no provision of making starting torque higher at the time of starting in this type of motor, but certainly in slip ring rotor there is, it has external connection to the rotor circuit through brushes and slip rings to make starting torque higher. You can see here, these are the connections. Okay, so by adding these extra resistance at the time of starting, you can definitely make starting torque higher. Okay, and the next difference is, you can see over here guys, squirrel cage rotor ki efficiency high pai jati hai, it has higher efficiency, and squirrel cage motor is having wide applications like in lathe machine, drill machine, floor mill, different types of pumps, whether it is centrifugal pump, reciprocating pumps, in printing press, and where constant speed is required, the squirrel cage induction motor is always used. So guys, yahan par kya hota hai, efficiency high hoti hai, halaki ye current jyada leti hai starting ke time par, iska power factor kam hota hai, lekin fir bhi iski efficiency kafi hoti hai compared to slip ring. Slip ring ki efficiency kya hota hai guys, here it has less efficiency. Okay, you can see, because it has three phase star or delta connected winding on the rotor circuit. आप यहाँ पर देख सकते हैं कि rotor circuit में भी इसमें stator armature winding की तरह rotor armature में भी three phase की windings होती है, जो copper wires की होती है, और जिसमें current flow होने के कारण बहुत ही ज़्यादा power loss होता है. You can clearly see guys here, in the rotor circuit there are a star or delta connected three phase armature winding made of copper wires, and that is why large current enters. Okay, current flows through these resistances and large power loss occurs, large power loss is produced, and that is why it has less efficiency guys. And this is the having the applications in rolling mills, line shaft, cranes, big pumps, and basically it is required where high starting torque is required. So this is the important feature of slip ring induction motor. So efficiency is less, okay, but it draws less current at the time of starting. Okay, this was the important feature, and this was the important feature of slip ring induction motor. So guys, what happens, you have seen that formula for torque. Okay, the starting torque of this type of motor is higher, and starting torque of squirrel cage rotor is less compared to, okay, slip ring rotor, but efficiency is higher. Squirrel cage rotor is having higher efficiency, and slip ring rotor is having less efficiency. So because slip ring rotor is having higher starting torque, it requires, okay, it is used in these type of applications where high starting torque is required. तो क्रेन्स में जहां पर भी वेंट क्रेन्स में एलिवेटर्स में लाइन शाफ्ट में क्रेन्स में बिग पंप्स में रोलिंग मिल्स में गाइस बहुत अधिक स्टार्टिंग टॉर्क की जरूरत पड़ती है और इसीलिए स्लिप रिंग रोटर का क्योंकि स्टार्टिंग टॉर्क बहुत ज्यादा है इसलिए इस एप्लीकेशंस में इस मोटर का इस्तेमाल किया जाता है जबकि स्क्वायरल केज मोटर का इस्तेमाल वहां पर किया जाता है where constant speed is required. Okay, this motor will be used where constant speed is required. So this is the very important difference, guys. And so, guys, so that's it for today, guys. This was the difference between both these rotors. So we will meet in our new video tutorial session. Till then, goodbye, guys.